One of the most intricate parts of this whole process of picking out a firearm and ammunition and training and all these things is what ammunition do I need to carry? Because there's so many different variables that are on the market. And it's easily broken down into two different kinds. You have training ammo, or you have carry or defense ammo. So the biggest difference between a training ammo and a carry ammo or defense ammo is how the bullet's constructed. Essentially, by design, training ammo is meant to go from the firearm to the target as accurately as possible. And then it's not intended to do anything necessary to the target. However, both types can be extremely lethal. Specifically speaking to a ball type training ammo is if it enters the target, it is going to push straight through, kind of like an ice pick, and it's not going to have any other terminal effect. Whereas on a defense or carry ammunition, it is specifically designed to have a terminal ballistic capability. Those big hollow points will open up, so you have a greater surface area that's moving through your target. So you essentially want a well-performing hollow point type bullet that is as heavy as it can be for caliber, but as fast as it can be for caliber. The biggest thing is once you've decided whatever type of ammo it is that you want to use is how does it function in my firearm? It's one of the most important things when it comes down to it. Just because it is the greatest performing bullet that you can purchase doesn't mean that it's going to work properly in your gun, whether it doesn't shoot accurately or your gun doesn't function properly with that specific type ammo. So buy a box of defensive ammo, go to the range, and shoot at least 50 rounds through it at a minimum to make sure that your firearm shoots correctly and functions properly every single time. Do your research, test a lot of different things out, go to the range and train, and be confident in the choices that you made.